Outlining. Take time to organize your ideas. That doesn't mean you can't be a panster, but having no direction is a bad idea, in my opinion. Just because you create a roadmap doesn't mean you can't go off the script later. Outlining is even more important if your work has specific dates or a timeline, like in historical fiction. It's impossible to keep it all straight without an outline.